Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Juke, aka Mike D, and those zombies are glitching. Oh my god. Yes, I didn't record yesterday, and I got a haircut. I took a little break, and yeah. Let's move on with the game, shall we? Another opening death. And another! This part's actually kind of tricky, because you gotta time your drop and kill zombies all along the way. It's a matter of spamming. I'm watching out for that. What the hell is up with these glitching zombies? Here's another tricky part. Yeah, not false. Save! Damn. Grr. That was stupid. I want to show you guys something. Die, zombie. Haha. Here is where you get the secret item. One of six secret items, actually. And now, welcome to our second boss. As you can read, Mecha Weirdo. Amazingly, this has epic music. Now for the first part of this, you must destroy the antenna. Oh yeah, also you must destroy the shy guys, cause just like the birds, they will knock you off. Now, once I destroy the antenna, the missiles will actually go quite a bit faster. Surprise Weirdo's eyes didn't change this time, because it turns into a reddish color. Reddish. No, it's actually red. Never mind. See? Just like so. Oh, one more thing. Laser beams! Yeah, it gets surprisingly difficult once the missiles get faster. But also, here's another hint. Pay attention to the tips of those missiles later on in battle. Stop pushing me off. Ugh. Yes, you can see, little glitched. With his, or her eyes, should I say. This is gonna be a two-parter battle. I can honestly tell. I don't know if I can beat him in 4 minutes. What do you think, guys? Oh yes, this is gonna be surprisingly fun. Oh! Speaking of Mechabeardo, if you go to, on YouTube, as I said earlier, Cloud freaks out at this part, actually. I'll try and find a link for this, or his freak out. And I can never make that jump. They're just too spaced out. I might as well cut this video short, because, yeah, I'm gonna run out of time soon. So, part 2, the Mechabeardo fight continues.